That's a good girl, Captain. Why are you under the fridge, though? Hey, don't get any ideas. Just because she's not being scared of you right now doesn't mean you should make her scared of you. Punkin. Oh my gosh. Captain. Good on you for being undeterred. You eat that beef. Yeah.